Today's most underreported story is climate migrants. Around the world, with global warming, you have more floods, earthquakes, typhoons, other natural calamities that you didn't have before. And as weather patterns change, where you'd have heat where once you had cold, where you have cold where once you had heat, and things change, weather patterns are changing every single day. And more people who had their livelihood connected to the land will be forced to leave their homes, leave their livelihoods, and migrate to different places. And that will probably become the single biggest cause for migration in the next generation.